Text classification is the process of having a neural network learn how to understand the contents or sentiment of a piece of text. In this learning path, we'll focus on comment spam, where people or bots post unsolicited spam messages to your site or blog. We'll see how you can build a model that recognizes comment spam trained on some existing examples so you can provide a filter in your app. And as soon as someone types a message into the app that looks like it's a comment spam, you can provide feedback to your users to edit the message. And then you'll have a lesser burden on the back end to moderate and delete them. So let's start with building a very simple app that simulates the activity in your app where users may enter a comment, and the first version of the app will be completely unfiltered so that messages will just get sent to your back end. Here you can see the first app that you'll build running in Android Studio. It's a really simple app, as you can see for you now that it's just a pass-through. You enter a string and will simulate no filter in passing the text straight to the back end. So for example, if I start typing text that's obviously spammy and click on the send button, the app will just let it through. There's no filter or there's no model yet. So the text, as we say, just passes straight through. Now that's a really simple app, of course, but you'll gradually build on this as you go through this learning path. So you started with this simple app. It didn't do much, just let you type something in and it simulated passing that through to your back end by rendering the text on the screen. In the first code lab, you'll build this app on both Android and iOS. Then you'll build a simple neural network using TensorFlow-like Model Maker to create a machine learning model that recognizes comment spam data. And then you'll integrate that model into your app on both Android and iOS to have your app recognize comment spam and filter it all out at the point of entry. Okay, so now you're ready to get started. Let's begin by coding that basic app.